Not today.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
This must be someone's idea of a joke to send us here. To a place where the enemies are too tough for us to defeat. No, I will not. I will not allow it. Down here too. How many are there? I don't have any other choice.
Bring it on. I prefer some action.
Yeah.
There's still something here.
Did you see which way they went?
Are there more? Are you two all right? Wait, I hear fighting.
I hope they're in a better place. Cannot be said of that.
All right, there's a word wall here. Fade. Become ethereal. There's still a skeleton. Somewhere above us. Without sustenance, I've lost my werewolf form.
We got some trouble.
Maybe next time.
Stop it! I'm on your side.
I know you are. I'm just trying to weaken it. There. Let's not get too twisted in our directions. We were right near the... the entrance to the horn, I believe. There's still a skeleton I need to investigate. Oh, here. No, there's still more. There's a chest through there. Who are you fighting?
fuck?
Oh, up there? Now he's coming down.
Over here.
He's in here.
Skeletons.
Oh, they're up here. My arrows hardly do any damage to these creatures.
You think you're tough?
Oh, here he comes.
You're not even worth adding to my kill list.
Alright, so my frost can penetrate here. No, they're too far. This is ridiculous that we can't get through here. Right. Almost got him. You're finished. Was hardly worth the effort, though. All right, let's go. We need to finish this.
I can't believe I'm able to fight with the Dragonborn.
Well, look here. Is it just two of them?
Ready yourself. You got some trouble.
There's just so much here to discover.
Watch out! You got some trouble!
Get back! Coward! Whoa. Get you! Not today.
What is this room? Another chest? Lydia, you are always not where you should be. Oh, look at this. Right, I'm worried if we keep going. We'll get inexplicably lost.
Watch out! He's got some trouble! Lydia, you can fight better than that!
Let's see.
I already know the result of this fight.
He's in.
I'm down, but I'm not giving up.
Oh, we're back where we started from. All right. Let's see about getting out of here. We can just backtrack and get the horn. This has been most exhilarating, though. Like, we keep finding passage after passage. I don't remember if we came this way. Okay, yes. I'm just wondering if there's an alternate way. Do these... Oh, yes. I think this is a test of my abilities. Alright, look out! What? Am I trapped here? Apparently so. I didn't make it far enough. Alright, you two, get out of the way. Ugh. There, that did it. Oh, these are traps. And here we have spiders. Let's see what our Atronach can do. Nothing, it would seem. What's going on? I can't target these spiders.
Ready yourself. You've got some trouble.
There, you've done it. Alright, the horn must be up ahead. Here it is. Alright, before we take it, let's see what else is here. Wait, what? So this is just for show up here. It's not the actual horn. Interesting. What is this? Activate Yarik.
Hello! Yes, yes, down here.
So I'm talking to a skull.
And a mighty fine one at that, let me tell you. It's not every day you get a perspective from beyond the grave. Yarik of Morthal, at your service. I'd bow, but circumstances being what they are, I suppose a smile will have to suffice, no?
And how did you get down there, exactly?
There I was, minding my own business, when some woman saunters in like she owns the place. Not to be clear, when she lunged for that damnable horn, no respect for the dead, I tell you. Next thing I knew, I was lying on the ground, unable to move. I've been sitting here ever since, moisture dripping down through my eye sockets.
This woman, who was she? And where did she take that horn?
I'm a skull of many talents, traveler. But do I look like I can see through walls? I was too busy being kicked around on this dusty old floor to notice what that fool was doing. It's going to take weeks to get the moss out of my teeth now.
I should be going.
What? Oh, so be it. Do me a favor and kick that fool Durngear right in the teeth on your way out. Jogger ought to have learned some respect by now.
Okay, so here is the horn. Whoever came in here to steal it didn't get very far with it. are two of them.
I don't know about Delphine, but at least she gave us the horn. Let's get this back to the Greybeards and finish your trial.
All right. So, two horns. All right, I'm not gonna try to figure that out. This fire resistance. Volcanic cradle. Alright, I think I'll give this to you.
You want to talk? You are very rich. Can I have some gold? Right. Let's get back to it.
All right, Lydia. Don't wander off. Let's go. Alright, there are just too many corpses here. Looks like some of them disappeared.
Eat me? I'm fine with it.
All right, this is where we came in.
Places like these will have traps in them. I've lost many friends to them, but I don't have...
Oh, it's still daylight out here. I'm surprised. It seems like we've been in Ustengrav forever. All right. I say we rest up, and then it's time to head back to High Hrothgar.